pure joy, baby. But depths. Just a little when you're around me and I. I can't be the reason you like depths. I love you.
Loved me, and now what, you're just done with me?
I'm not done with you. I'm trying to help you.
Funny, because it doesn't feel like that.
Where was your love for me when you drove us drunk? I just want you to be happy.
I mean, babe, are you happy?
If today taught me anything, it'll clarify for me that if you got a chance at real happiness, you gotta take it.
And what if I told you that I could be with you and stop at my recovery first?
I say it's about damn time you got a shot at happiness.
Some days it's hard to see. If I was a fool, are you
a thing? Why did you fall back after Brinkston? It just. Forget about what we said about being caught up in the moment. The truth.
Because your recovery comes first. I don't compromise that for nothing.
And what if I told you that I could be with you and still put my recovery first?
I'd say it's about that time when I shot it happening. Love for me when you drove us drunk.
You deserve so much better.
I've asked about you and they told me things, but my mind didn't change. I still feel the same. What's a lie?
on without you. You relapsed. You can be both excited for him and worried for your sobriety.
I guess this time feels different. Or maybe I feel different.
You're comfortable.
I know it makes you feel uncomfortable.
I'm always comfortable with you.
You're different from me too.
I'm so in love.
About Olivia. You've always known your dreams, son. She's just figuring out hers. But the question is, can you give her time and space to figure out how to do it?
Space is what you want, then I give it. I won't like it, but I do it. But if you want to fight for us, which is what I want.
We were running out through the storm, through the night. We were running in the dark. We were following our hearts, and we would fall down. And we would slowly fall apart. We would slowly fall into the dark.
The damage that we do. If space is what you want, then I'll give it. I was doing it with you. I don't like it, but I do it. We broken all the trouble that we fight for us, which is what I want.
The smile on my face.
And I'm here to put in the work, Liv. Full honesty, cards on the table all the time. Because nothing means more to me than you. Than you.
Just so I could call you.
Whatever you and Spencer are going through, it's just an adjustment. You guys are gonna make it through.
You gonna pretend it for me? And I'm here to put in the work, Liv. Full honesty, cards on the table all the time. Nothing means more to me than you. Than you and what we're building.
I can't keep doing this.
Means more to you than you and what we're building.
Got me. Unstrung love, I'm lost.
You got me. You got me.
Unstrung love, I'm lost.
Doesn't even care.
Did you tell him that? Because all I've heard out your mouth is how it ain't a big deal.
You should know better.
Not all guys can read minds, man.
You can?
Yeah, but I'm special.
Your feelings for Olivia aren't complicated, but clear. You're lovely.
Thank you.
here to put in the work, Liv. Full honesty, cards on the table all the time. Because nothing means more to me than you. Than you and what we're building.
I keep thinking maybe if you let me back in, we could make it better, breaking every habit. Pull myself together, you could watch it happen. Let it happen.
To check on you.
Me?
Yeah.
I thought I was alone.
Hey. You're never alone. You always got me.
Best friend,
and you knew what it was. He is.
I'm in love with you. I ain't even sure when it happened. Maybe it's been since my first day in Beverly, and I just ain't realized it.
I love you too, Spencer. Just glad it brought me back home.
The feelings for Olivia aren't complicated, clear. You're in love with me.
I see a forever love.
What does this mean for us?